As one of the world's largest, most imposing dogs, you don't mess with the Anatolian Shepherd.
I think of the Anatolian Shepherd as the bad boy in the dog world. These are big, tough, agile dogs.
Males can reach 150 pounds. Despite that weight, this is a dog built for speed and vigilance.
They kind of remind me of basketball players. Very long legs, very slender, but very muscular, and a very intense gaze.
This bully of a dog does have a soft side. Rugged canine good looks have earned them roles in hit Hollywood films like Kate and Leopold and Cats and Dogs.
Although it's a very powerful dog, has a very sweet face and is a very laid-back, easygoing dog.
The Anatolian Shepherd's homeland is Anatolia, or modern Turkey. Though its exact origins are unknown, experts believe it to be a mix of Mastiff and a Sighthound.
Hence, you have a dog that has that sort of massive strength and the courage of a Mastiff, but also amazing speed and endurance like a Sighthound.
The result is a dog that is perfectly built to take on large predators.
It's actually a flock guarding dog.
Sheer size is the Anatolian Shepherd's foremost physical characteristic, but surprisingly long, slender legs give this dog speed and endurance. A short double-layer coat protects the dog from thick brush and helps regulate body temperatures in both hot and cold extremes. Built for some of the world's harshest landscapes, there's no doubt the Anatolian Shepherd needs plenty of space. The short coat is easy to groom, but will shed twice a year. And though they're known to reach ages of 15 years, Anatolian Shepherds have big breed health problems,
including hip dysplasia, bloat.
Naturally independent, this breed does not shine in obedience training. And this loyal protector will make a great family dog with parents who know what they're doing. In general, the Anatolian Shepherd thrives in large open environments. They're a relatively healthy breed, but parents should watch out for hip dysplasia, bloat, and other big breed ailments. This dog needs a good brush out when shedding, but otherwise are easy to groom. Their natural independence makes them a challenge to train, and they're good family pets with experienced parents.